with it, it's really difficult. And then they started giving us a glossary so that we could, you know, they break it down into syllables. But I remember there's one word I'll never forget called lymphangioleiomyomatosis.
Oh, of course. Yeah.
And at the time, I was like, yeah. Now it just rolls off the tongue. But, you know,
what does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean?
I can't remember.
And can you do the operation now?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I could definitely operate.